So here's the finished product. We put little flowers wherever you wanted on the helmet and just dressed it up a little bit. Just took a few minutes to do. Now I'm just going to let it dry. And they don't have to be perfect flowers, because flowers are beautiful, but they're not perfect. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this little video.